a record producer. He's a future mogul.
Iconic.
And he's, you know, very inspirational. You know what I'm saying? His energy, when he come around, you know what I'm saying? He always, you know, keep it on the up. You know, he bringing something different, you know, something new, you know, to Chicago. Something very inspirational that we need to hear. Like a lot of, you know, a lot of what's going on right now. But, you know, he bringing hope to the youth.
Ken is an entrepreneur.
Ken is a drummer, like me.
Ken's an artist, producer, and a writer.
Ken is a drummer. Ken is a great writer.
Yo,
that's all I got.
Ken is a dope musician. He makes, you know, uplifting music.
Ken is an entrepreneur.
I started with music at around 7 years old. I used to write music with my brother. He was a singer. And ever since then, man, we would be writing songs every day, every week. I started playing drums around that age as well. And with a couple lessons along the way, I was one of the best drummers. I was a lead drummer in my church at an early age, around maybe 9. Music actually helped me a lot once I got older, because it showed me if I was determined that I can do anything. It gave me the mindset that I have. It gave me the determination. It gave me the perseverance. It gave me the motivation. It gave me everything I needed. Music inspired me at a young age, because at anything I was going through, I can put into music, I can try to make it sound good, and people would like it. My mentor told me, he's a gospel, Grammy nominee, he told me that if I take care of the small stuff that God gives me, once I get to the bigger stuff, it'll be no problem. So, you know, ever since then, I've been trying to take care of the small stuff. So when people ask me, what do I do? Photography, music, travel agent, drummer, saxophonist, I do all of that. I have really no limit, you know. A lot of people don't know what I do because they know I do everything. It might sound weird, but I try not to have any limitations on it. I feel like if I can't do it, nobody can.
I lift my hands in adoration, contemplating, know how you are amazing. Anyone who tries to copy, they're sadly mistaken. This fight for right ain't easy, but it's really worth it. And your grace is so sufficient, God, you really deserve it. And my heart's beating.